30 sunsets, 30 sunrises, a holy month, the month of Ramadan. Fasting is an important pillar of Islam. Ramadan marks the time when Muslims from all around the world unite to fast from dawn to sunset, moving closer to God and one another through prayer, patience, charity, and humility. The month of Ramadan is characterized by sumptuous varieties of produce elegantly laid out in the markets, especially nuts and dried fruits. It's where families engage and mingle while filling their crates with fresh ingredients to be transformed into precious home-cooked delicacies. Bread, being the most basic, is also the most essential for all iftar gatherings. They are prepared in different shapes, sizes, textures, and tastes, each unique to their country of origin, and each relying on traditional techniques. Barbecues, especially on charcoal, are quite popular both at home and while dining outside. Each restaurant uses its own secret marinades, spice mixes, and seasonings for the grills, making each dish extra special. Traditional beans are cooked to perfection in various styles, every method exemplifying the earthy flavors from the respective countries. At sunset, the adhan, or the call to prayer, is echoed through every street announcing the breaking of the fast and marking the beginning of iftar. The ladies of the house often engage in preparing mouth-watering meals for the whole family after a long fasting day. Breaking the fast is always a family affair where the values of togetherness and belonging are emphasized over specially prepared food on the iftar table. Group prayers are especially important in Ramadan. Cold drinks are popular in Ramadan as people like to socialize and mingle with both family and friends. Be it at home or in traditional coffee shops, popular games such as karam and backgammon are played while some sip on hot drinks. One of the most emblematic elements of iftar is the syrupy sweets that seduce every eye which glances upon it. The ladies of the house often engage in making these delightful sweets with their children, highlighting and explaining the importance of precious family moments. Family members and relatives gather around the Ramadan table for the famous homemade desserts tasting, where everybody shares opinions about it in a happy and convivial atmosphere. Lastly, the Ramadan lantern, a symbol of the holy month and an icon to all Muslims, lights up the night. Before the break of dawn, the Masaharati announces a suhoor, or the morning meal, to the sleepy neighborhood so that people can wake up and prepare for the next fasting day. Ramadan Kareem.
En France, pendant le sacré mois du Ramadan, la communauté musulmane s'abstient de boire, de manger, etc. Il se trouve que personne ne peut vérifier cela, mais ça reste un engagement vis-à-vis de Dieu et non envers les hommes.
Ramadan for me is a great festive occasion for friends to come together. It's a celebration of life.
Ramadan はやっぱり日本のお正月みたいに家族で集まって美味しい食べ物をみんなで食べて、とても楽しい時間ですね。
في رمضان مش بس بنمتنع على الأكل والشرب، إحنا كمان بنكتسب عادات حلوة كتير. رمضان شهر عطاء مش حرمان.
رمضان في السودان طبعا يعني احنا بنفطر برا كرجاله على اساس انه ابو سبيل لما نيجي يلقانا اللي هو بيفطر معانا يعني لانه شهر عظيم وشهر مشاركه
Die Fastenzeit, der Ramadan, ist auch für uns als Gäste in einem muslimischen Land eine ganz spezielle Zeit. Es ist nicht nur, dass sich das Geschäftsleben von dem Tag auf den Abend oder auf die Nacht verlebt, ist auch abends, wir treffen uns viel mehr mit Freunden, verbringen viel mehr Zeit mit Familie, treffen uns abends in den Ramadan-Zelten für Spiele, für Brettspiele, für Kartenspiele, trinken Tee zusammen. Also es wird viel mehr Quality-Zeit gebraucht.
Der Ramadan ist معروف, man hat تعرف فيه الغني على الفقير وساعد فيه الغني والفقير وشهر معروف شهر الرحمة وإن شاء الله رمضان مبروك عليك.
رمضان ما سيما داكيني ناتي مترا دين سمعه إكتا كالة غتكيري ما كاري بولا جيبتيا بدر وادي في إكتا كاما فيلا جني مت أوضاع نولا بينانيسا أبي مه ما سيما إتامات أجيء كرنا. سهايوجيا سماداني باريتياجيا سعنيوجيا كلسما ميدا.
رمضان은 신에게 감사하는 계절입니다. 그래서 모든 신자들이 해가 떠 있는 동안 금식을 하고요. 그런 금식으로 인해서 그 신자들이 평등하다고 느끼는 그런 기간입니다.